Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of The Escapists. Okay, so, what are we going to do today? Well, I want to see what is available to buy. Don't really want any of this. We're on the lookout for some sheet metal today, because I think we might need to make a shovel, and upgrade one as well. So that's the plan for today. Let me just move my mic a little bit here. There we go. Alright, we need to know who's getting a soul search. I haven't been paying attention. Oh, good. Okay, I didn't miss it. That's good. Walt and Greg. So we're safe for another day. I'm not going to leave the area. Not just yet, anyway. We're going to wait until they all go for breakfast, and then we're going to skip out and work on our stats a bit. Alright, off we go. And the reason I'm waiting around is because it's far too easy to build up a wanted level. Guard heat, I should say. If we skip out on roll call. Now that's funny. We didn't get any guard heat from that guard, so I guess there is a timing thing to do with it. Well, obviously there's a timing thing to do. We have a set amount of time to get where we need to be. So, we're going to keep lifting some weights until we need to go to work. And that should be any second now, so let's just get ready and go. Get our day's work done and some money. Forgot what I was doing for a second. Got my keybinds. There we go. We're going to go through the prisoner's cells. See if we can find any contraband that way. Yeah, I wish I'd thought about the wall issue before I went and made the wire cutters. But we can solve this problem. We may even end up needing them, so it's not too bad. Okay, and that should do us. We don't have the plated inmate outfit done yet. Alright, so we're going to search some desks. No, not interested. Got $59. Well, I'm taking the foil. If I don't have to pay for it, I'll definitely take it. And we can maybe test out the theory of contraband pouches not losing durability when you go through. Actually, you know what? I'm taking that razor just in case we lose our weapon at some point. So we'll grab that. Yeah, it was said in a comment that contraband pouches no longer lose durability. Oh, look at that, guys. We got what we needed. Although, I'm tempted to use this right now. With the duct tape. And I want that. And then we need these. Oh, we need one more intellect. Alright, well, let's store this stuff. Put this back on. We'll go get a pointed intellect and then we'll craft that up. Which means we're not going to be testing out the contraband pouch just yet. No problem, though. We'll get to do it. And just to be safe, I'm going to do this a couple of times. Alright, so let's get a move on now. Oops, I'm going to go this way. And we grab those two. Take this off. Put all those together, and we now have ourselves a plated inmate outfit. So we're going to be able to take more damage than before. We check that cell, we check this one, that's where we got the contraband from. Not too interested in any of that, and we've got midday roll call, so let's just hang out here for a second. Actually, just to preempt this, we will get our contraband out of our cell. Just in case we get a cell search, I'm going to grab a drink of my coffee right now. Pierre and Brad, so we're good. Oops. No, I already checked him. Alright, so once we're done with this, we will put our stuff back, check the other cells, and then we'll continue working on our stats. So now we just need some more sheet metal so that we can make a shovel and get it upgraded. Because, like I said before, I think in the previous episode, we're probably going to need to dig under the cell, under the wall out here. Now we can use plastic spoons for that, but we'd need a lot and it would take a lot of time, so that's not what I'm going to do. We're going to craft up a decent shovel. File will come in handy for that. File and timber will make a tool handle. Tool handle, duct tape and sheet metal will make a doodad, a shovel. 2, 3, right, we've got 4 items of contraband. We can stand to have 6 in there. He has nothing I need. So let's go to the gym and we'll work on our speed training a bit today. Really hoping someone's selling some sheet metal soon. This would be a lot easier if we had the metal workshop. And then we could just craft the contraband pouch, go into work, steal a bunch of sheet metal, take it back to our cell. Although we don't want to get too much in one go, because currently we have nowhere to hide our contraband, so we're basically just going to have to stick to having 6 items of contraband on us. Jump in the shower. He has nothing I want. Alright, we'll go for dinner instead then. That'll lower our fatigue anyway, so that's cool. And then we've got an exercise period, so we will be working on speed some more, I guess. And I'm going to grab some more coffee while we're doing this. He's got what I want, but I can't buy it in here. Now I regret not making the contraband pouch. Always the way with this game. Well, hopefully he'll still have that stuff for sale once we get out of exercise period and shower period. And then we just need him to go into the cells. And we're good to go. Then we're going to need some timber next up. Now we have seen that in prisoners' cells before, so there's a good chance we can get some pretty easily. We're going to be checking the cells every day. And hopefully we can get it for free. But if not, we'll just keep an eye on all the people selling and maybe we'll get some that way. Now we could... I mean, technically you would think, okay, we could just make a pickaxe and bash through the wall, but the last time we tried that, I believe we tried it in the last season, it didn't work. You can't actually pickaxe through the wall. That could have changed, but as far as I'm aware, you can't do it. So I'm not going to waste my time with that. We'll just get the shovel up and running. And we'll go to 18. There we go. Okay, let's go jump in the shower. What's Cameron got? Looks like items have moved over. Duct tape, I want it. Timber, I want it. Alright, so hopefully he'll go towards the cell area. And then we can get what we need, take it back to the cell, combine it, and we'll be good to go. And where's he gone? Did he go this way? No. No, he did not. Okay, well, I really need him to go towards the cells. Chances are he will have it on him at evening roll call. Okay, well, here he is. just follow him. You're Cameron. He just said I just heard Cameron's wife died. That's kind of weird. Yay, he's going where I need him to go. And Cameron, I want to buy this. And actually, yeah, go on, I'll buy that as well. Okay, so we want to come in here, we want to get this. We want to make that and that into a tool handle. And I tell you what, let's test this out right now. File in a contraband pouch. So, if we put this away, get this in our first slot, so it's 100% now. Now let's pass through a contraband detector. Still at 100%? Excellent, alright. Oh, I'm so glad they changed that. That really makes things a lot easier for us. Let me just make sure. I want to check how much contraband we have. 1, 2, just 3 items, 4 items, so we can take 2 more items. That's brilliant. So now we can start checking people around other areas of the prison. And I'm really glad they changed that, because like I say, I really think this prison needed that to work like the way it does work now, because it's currently pretty difficult to get anything done when you're limited to one area to buy contraband. We're gonna head back so we're ready for roll call. And we'll probably just grab our stuff out of here right now. There we go. Actually, let's solve our organization problem here a bit. Now, I want to know what favor you need doing, buddy. Okay, fine. Don't let me click on you. Pierre is plotting something. I can smell it. I'm not going to do that. We don't need to be getting any more guard attention than we already have. Cameron and Pierre, so we're good. Don't need any of that. Wait. No, don't need any of that stuff. So we'll just wait for roll call to finish up, and we'll go into the cell, put this stuff back. I guess we could store our contraband pouch in there for a while. Don't really want to have it on me when I go to work, because it's easier to have a full inventory of space. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dump all that. Now, I know we can hide items in the toilet, but yeah, when you quit out the game and reload, sometimes they've gone, so. Alright, anyway, we'll save and sleep. Yeah, so that's why I don't store items in the toilet. Unless they've fixed that. Maybe they've changed it now, but I don't think they have. Alright, I'm just going to risk this. We'll leave it all there. Still got the same stuff. Alright, who's it going to be today? Cameron and Clark, so we're good. We're good for a while, and we'll just let this play out. I'm going to drink some more coffee before it goes cold. Okay, off we go for breakfast. Well, actually no, we're going to skip breakfast. Go work on our strength. Let's go to this one. And hope no guards come in here, or at least only a few. Don't need a high guard heat. We'll go to work, then we'll equip the contraband pouch and see what we can find. Yeah, they get us coming in and going out. That seems unfair, but okay, whatever. And we'll go to 14 quickly. Alright, let's get to work. Oops, forgot to do that. Done and done. Come on, there we go. Oops, nope, there we go. I'm trying to go too quick, clicked outside of the screen. Alright. Why didn't that want to go in there? There we go. Oops. Get off. There we go. Job's done. Grab our contraband pouch. Alright, so we're going to check a few cells now. See if we can get some free sheet metal or duct tape. How did he see me? Actually, we're 88% guard heat. Let's just stay out of the way. We'll search these ones back here. Must have seen me through the cell door, so if we just search from back here, we may have a bit more luck. Don't want anything from there. Nope. Alright, so we want to avoid conflict. Let him pass. Alright, now we're in. Because a couple more guard incidents and they're going to be chasing us, and then we're going to end up getting sent to the infirmary, possibly lose our weapon. We obviously want to avoid that happening again. You didn't see anything, guard. Alright, did we check these ones? Put that down. Yeah, we check these. Okay, we're done. Paul Soz Jr.'s back. File. We don't have enough money for that anyway, so not too worried about it. We need to beat up Officer Henry, which isn't going to happen just yet. Just double checking that. Okay, we're at roll call anyway, so. Yeah, just double checking we didn't lose any inventory, any durability, but we didn't. Timber, could that be useful? No, not really. Not right now, anyway. Alright, so who's on a cell search then? Come on. Anybody? Yeah, okay. It was a late one today. Micah and Cameron, so we're safe. Afternoon free period, so let's go hit the weights again. Or we could actually just check these two. Once all the officers have gone anyway, there we go. Ah, toilet paper? No. Not interested. So we need to find a quiet place to dig under this fence, which I'm not entirely convinced we're going to be able to do. Might be worth getting a couple of staff keys. So we can actually go out one night and just check it out. Oh, we're going to need a cell key as well. Alright, so a couple of red keys and a couple of gold keys, I believe, for the cells. Or yellow keys, I can't remember. But anyway, a couple of staff keys, a couple of cell keys. And maybe we'll go and check the place out one night. And see how everything looks. Try and find the best place for us to go under the wall. Maybe get a look at what's beyond the wall as well, because we don't know, or I don't know, and please, if you do know, don't spoiler it, but I don't know what's actually out there. Whoa, no, we don't want to be... That could have been bad. I just wanted to get a look at what was down that way. Nah. Timber's still not interesting to me. You're putting on your soul. What have you got, Micah? We don't have the money for that anyway, so... I'm gonna worry about it. I guess we could risk digging out of our cell, actually. Maybe we'll do that. Again, though, I would like to get outside with the guard uniform and take a look around and just see what we are up against. Alright, well, now we have the contraband pouch. We are going to check these guys. Super glue. Once upon a time, I would have been all over that. Not today, though. Alright, so we're back on the weights. We're at 43 health, so we're almost at maximum strength. And then all we're going to have to do is a little bit of work every day to keep our strength topped off. And we can also start working more on our speed stat. Both of those are going to be useful for when we start beating up guards. Strength allows us to deal more damage and increases our health. Speed increases our attack speed, so we can do more DPS. And of course, we now have the plated inmate outfit, which means we're going to be able to take a little bit more damage as well. So that, in combination with our high health, should mean we're probably going to be okay. Nothing to sell, can't click on that guy. Let's check over here. What do you got, Clark? Sheet metal. Well, I'm taking that. That's for sure. Now we just need some duct tape. He hasn't got any. Can't click on Pierre. That's kind of annoying. Alright, well, shower time will be ending soon anyway, and we'll be able to check what he has. Trowel could be useful, but I'm going to leave that. Let's just see what he has available for sale. Whoa, okay. Come on, Pierre, up you get. Come on, Pierre. Up you get, buddy. There we go. And he doesn't have what I need, so let's pass through here. That puts us to 80%. Alright, so now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can afford one more piece of contraband, and I want that to be some duct tape. I've already checked the prisoner cells today, so we're not going to do that. And our strength is at 93, so I guess we could go and try and max that out now. Probably won't get it maxed out now, but we'll give it a go. Means we'll have less to do in the next episode. Kind of want to track down the sounds of that fight as well and check what they had in their inventory. Alright, 48 health, not strength, health. 49, so we should hit 50 pretty soon. Maybe on this one? Nope, okay. And there we go, 50. So now we gain no more skill ups. Maximum strength, maximum health. So that's good, and it's going to be much easier just to keep that topped off. So now we just need to work on speed, probably intellect a bit more as well. I think we need that up into the 80s to start doing the sturdy tools. And sure, I could just take a load of trowels with me. However, we're limited for inventory space, and we have nowhere to store contraband currently. I don't really want to risk digging under my cell, because guards more often than not find that. So if we make a sturdy shovel, then we should be okay. I'm sure we need duct tape. Yep. Okay, well, we're going to hang around here, wait for roll call. I'm going to drink some coffee while I wait. Good timing as well, it's just gone cold. Mic is off. Come on, somebody have some duct tape for me. Not us, not us, not us. Us. Okay, so grab these. And we're safe. Relatively. One, and then two gag keys. Yeah. I suppose we won't need that. So, one, two, three, four, five, and then we need some food as well. The food issue is going to be something that... Yeah, how are we going to keep our stamina low? We definitely need to get a cell key and a staff key and get outside and take a look. More and more, I'm thinking we might just be wise to dig under the cell. And I'm just waiting around here for the guard to arrive. Check our cell, thank you. Put this stuff back. Alright, well, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here then, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of the Escapists. Peace.